Joseph Kony has been elusive for so many years that he's achieved an almost mythical status, both among his supporters and his enemies. The fact that he allowed me to spend time with him may be significant. He may be preparing to come out of the jungle and engage in talks with the Ugandan government. But it wouldn't surprise me if he slipped back into the bush, never to be seen again.